What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to the channel. If y'all are new, welcome to the channel. It's Jeremiah2Fly and I'm back once again with another video. Man, as y'all see by the thumbnail, title, and the energy in my little intro, I'm very excited, bro. Kendrick Lamar just dropped a 6-minute long response to Drake. And let me just say one thing before I even get into this video. I told y'all niggas. I told y'all he was gonna respond. Stop playing with my GOAT, bro. Kendrick Lamar dropped a song called Euphoria. We about to get on here and react to it. I haven't done a reaction in a little minute, but there's a reason for that. It's mainly because I've had like technology issues and stuff like that. I got a new laptop, so you know what I'm saying? Things have been running pretty slow, you feel me? But hope y'all enjoyed today's video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, do all that. Share the video as well if y'all rock the song, if y'all rock with me, if you think your friends rock with me, share the video. Without further ado, let's jump right into the vid. Roll my intro. Nobody. When I tell y'all it is only up from here, it is only up.
I'm at the base in New York. She want me by the door. I tell her no bit at the door. Selling her all of my toys. I'm ballin', but I need some more. Remember a nigga was poor. Never work out both our doors.
So here are my expectations for this track, okay? It's 6 minutes long, right? So I expect energy. Right? I expect the, it's all love, but I'm trying to murder you niggas. Make sure your core fans ain't never heard of you. I need that. I need that energy. That 2013 control, I need that. I need that energy here. Even if it's not there and there's just like hard hitting disses, I need that. I need it. Simple. Is it up on Kendrick Lamar's official YouTube or is it just on, yep, here it is. Euphoria. Let's do it.
Euphoria.
Oh, we about to hit a little some poetic shit.
Neutralized. I can only watch in silence. The famous actor we once knew is looking paranoid and now spiraling. You're moving just like a degenerate. Every antic is feeling distasteful. Why calculate you not as calculated? I can even predict your angle.
And I can predict what the Drake Meat Riders are gonna say about this track right here. He came through and responded with some grand slam poetry or some shit. Where's the energy at? He need to fire his producer. Listen to the lyrics. Use your fucking brain and stop worrying about the production. Y'all worry about the wrong shit. Let me just, hold on.
Case stories on the family front, cause you heard Mr. Morale. A pathetic master manipulator, I can smell the tales on you now. You're not a rap artist, you a scam artist with the hopes of being accepted. Tommy Hilfiger stood out, but FUBU never had been your collection. I make music that electrify him. You make music that pacify him. I can double down on that line, but spare you this time. That's random acts of kindness. Know you're a master manipulator and habitual liar too. But don't tell no lie about me, and I won't tell truths about you.
Oh! Hold on. Here we go, the beat switch.
Yeah, I'm out the way, yeah, I'm low, okay. Yeah, the island right here is remote, okay. I ain't thinking about no reaper. Nigga, I'm reaping what I sow, okay. Got a Benjamin and a Jackson all in my house. Like I'm Joe, okay. Hellcat, made his homeboys in them types LA solo, okay. Everybody wanna be demons, but they get chipped by your throwaway. And I might do a show a day. What's a lame? Always a lame. Oh, you thought
this what I'm talking about. This the energy I'm talking about. This is what I'm talking about, bro. I'm just waiting for the lines. I'm just waiting for the hard-hitting disses. Come on. We a minute in. Let me chill.
The money, the power, fame will make you go away. Have you ever played? Have you ever? Okay, nigga, let's play. Have you ever watch your enemy down like with a poker face? Have you ever paid 500,000 like to an open case? Well, I have, and I failed at both, but I came out straight.
I hate when a rapper talk about guns, then somebody die, they turn into nuns, then hop online like pray for my city. He faking for likes and digital hugs. His daddy a killer, he wanna be junior. They must have forgot the shit that they done. Dementia must run in his family, but let it get shaky. I park your son. The very first time I shot me a Drake, the homie had told me to aim it this way. I didn't point down enough. Today I show you I learned from those mistakes. Somebody had told me that you got a ring on God, ready to double the wage. I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave. Cutthroat business, you got shit twisted. What is it, the
He responded to the Pac shit. Hold on.
Wage.
Hold on,
I'd rather do that than let a Canadian nigga make Pac turn in his grave.
Damn.
Cutthroat business, you got shit twisted. What is it, the brakes? I hurt your feelings, you don't work with me no more. Okay. There's 3 ghosts left, and I see 2 of them kissing and hugging on stage. I love them to death, and in 8 bars I'll explain their phrase. It's nothing nobody can tell me. I don't wanna talk on no celly. You know I got language barriers. It's no accent you can sell me. Your Cole and Ivory know I'm a selfish nigga. The crown is heavy. I pray they my real friends. If not, I'm YNW Melly. I don't like you popping shit at Pharrell. For him, I inherit the beef. Yeah, fuck all that pushing P. Let me see you push a T.
Whoa, hold on. After seeing this and editing, I'm kind of mad, because how the fuck I missed that Pusha T bar? How did I miss that? No way, bruh, come on. That shit was too fire. How'd I miss that?
You better off spinning again on him. You think about pushing me. He's Terrence Thornton, I'm Terrence Crawford. Yeah, I'm whooping feet.
Oh.
We ain't gotta get personal, this a friendly fade. You should keep it that way. I know some shit about niggas that make gonna wanna look like a saint. This ain't been about critic.
Why the fuck you not drop Gunna for? The fuck you do Gunna for? Wait, hold on. I know shit about niggas that make Gunna wanna look like a saint. I don't know how to feel about that one, Kendrick. Damn, bruh.
Like a saint. This ain't been about critics, not about gimmicks, not about who the greatest. It's always been about love and hate. Now let me say I'm the biggest hater. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. I hate the way that you sneak this. If I catch flight, it's gonna be direct. We hate the bitches.
I know I'm pausing too much, but bro, sneak dissing, nigga.
They confuse themselves with real women. Then notice I said we, it's not just me. I'm what the culture feeling. How many more fairy tale stories about your life till we had enough? How many more black features till you finally feel that you're black enough?
Damn! Oh my god. That's insane. That's insane. Him and Rick Ross been saying the same shit. How many more black features do you feel like you're black enough? That's insane.
Sound like Drake when he act tough. You gon' make a
That's
nigga
true.
Bring back
I don't like
tough.
Him when
Let
he acts
see
tough
if Chubbs really crash something. Yeah, my first one like my last one. It's a classic. You don't have one. Let your core audience stomach that. Then tell them where you get your abs from. V12, it's a fast one. Bow, bow, bow. Last one. Headshot for the year. You better walk around like Daft Punk. Remember? Hey, Top Dog. Who the fuck they think they playing with? Extortion. My middle name as soon as you jump off of that plane, bitch. I'm allergic to the lame shit. Only you like being famous. Yachty can't give you no swag neither. I don't give a fuck about who you hanging with. I hate the way that you walk, the way that you talk. I hate the way that you dress. Surprise, you wanted that feature request. You know that we got some shit to address. I even hate when you say the word nigga. But that's just me, I guess. Some shit just cringeworthy. Ain't even gotta be deep, I guess. Still love when you see success. Everything with me is blessed. Keep making me dance, waving my hand, and it won't be no threat. I'm knowing they call you the boy, but where's the man? Cause I ain't seen him yet.
Damn.
Matter of fact, I ain't even bleed him yet. Can I bleed him?
Bet.
When I see you stand by Sexy Red, I believe you see 2 bad bitches. I believe you don't.
Oh, he just called this nigga a bad bitch. Ain't no fucking way, bruh. 2 bad. Hey, I told y'all niggas. I told y'all he was gonna cook. I told y'all. I'm never letting this go. Never letting this go. I told y'all Drake meat goblin ass niggas. I told you he was gonna respond. I told you.
If you don't like women, it's real competition. You might pop ass with them. Let's speak on percentage. Show me your splits. I'll make sure I double back with you. You assigned to a nigga that signed to a nigga that said he was signed to that nigga. Try cease and desist on a like that record. Oh what, you ain't like that?
He tried to cease and desist? Oh nigga, you're done. Nigga, you're done. You can't talk about contracts and then cease and desist. Nigga, what? Come on. You wanted it, nigga Drake, you wanted it this badly. You wanted it this so bad, here it is. A cease and desist? If that ain't the softest of soft guy shit, like, damn. Nigga ordered a cease and desist for a 45-second verse. A 45-second verse. Nah, you're done after that.
Record back to back, I like that record. I'ma get back to that for the record. Why would I call around trying to get dirt on niggas? Y'all thinking my life is rap? That's whole shit. I got a son to raise, but I can see you don't know nothing about that.
Oh, my dog coming in with a vengeance. Oh. My life ain't right. What'd he say? Wait, one more time.
Life is rap, that's whole shit. I got a son to raise, but I can see you.
Know nothing about that.
Waking them up, know nothing about that. Then tell them to pray, know nothing about that. Then giving them tools to walk through life like day by day, know nothing about that. Teaching them morals, integrity, discipline. Listen, man, you don't know nothing about that. Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering, you don't know nothing about that. Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you, yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joe Hill Austin. Funny, he was in a film called AI.
Am I battling a ghost or AI? Ooh, hold on, wait.
Speaking the truth and consider what God's considering. You don't know nothing about that. Ain't 20v1, it's 1v20. If I gotta smack niggas that right with you. Yeah, bring them out too. I clean them out too. Tell Bean that he better stay right with you. Am I battling ghosts or AI? Nigga feeling like Joe Hill Austin. Funny, he was in a film called AI. And my sixth sense telling me to off him. I'ma blick niggas all in the coffin. Yeah, OVO niggas is dick riders. Tell them run to America to imitate heritage. They can't imitate this violence. What I learned is niggas don't like the West Coast, and I'm fine with it. I'll push the line with it. Pick a nigga off one at a time with it. We can be on a 3-hour time difference. Don't speak on the family, Crody. It can get deep in the family, Crody. Talk about me and my family, Crody. Someone go bleed in your family, Crody. I be at Newhall King eating fried rice with a dip sauce and a blammy, Crody. Tell me your cheese and farm. We can do this right now on the camera, Crody. Hey, fuck y'all niggas, I don't trust y'all niggas. I wave one finger and thump y'all niggas like, Phil go punk y'all niggas, they punk y'all niggas. Nobody never took my food. Whoever that's fucking with them, fuck you niggas. And fuck the industry too. If you take it there, I'm taking it further. Psst, that's something you don't wanna do. Ooh.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
Stop.
Okay, one complaint I do have. One complaint that I do have. Y'all niggas need to stop saying, you don't want to take this further. Oh, y'all don't want to take this further and this, that, and the third. Like, take it there. Please take it there. Please take it there. I'm getting so sick of that shit. Like, bruh, take it far. That negative, I crave that. I need it. Take it far. That's what the hip-hop community needs. He already talked about his son. He don't know nothing about raising the kid. Oh, it's over. You're done. His nigga Drake, you're done. He said, let's talk about percentages. You want to talk about percentages? Let's talk about percentages. You don't sign to a nigga who signed to a nigga who said he signed to that nigga. It's over. Let's see if Drake responds. If Drake does respond, I'm not gonna react to it. I didn't even react to push-ups. If y'all are new to the channel and y'all don't know me, I'm a top-tier Drake hater, okay? I don't like Drake in the slightest. At all. Actually, I used to like his music back in 2018. But then it started to and now all my niggas who used to like Drake are starting to see how much of a snake he was and always has been. So, this makes me happy as hell. This was a phenomenal diss. I expected it to all sound like really grand slam poetry. I was thinking it was gonna sound like what's that song called? I was thinking it was gonna sound like some We Cry Together or some shit, but my camera about to die, so let me go ahead and do this outro and stop all this yapping. Thank y'all so much for watching today's video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, do all that. Share the video as well if y'all rock the song, if y'all rock with me, if you think your friends will rock with me. Share the video. Let me know what y'all think about the song down in the comments. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys Mary Kate, all of you niggas,
just hype. Bust out Rollie Avalanche. Yeah, my old bitch average. This my first time rapping it. I might go retarded shit. Bentley coupe, I'm dashing it. Standing my money, I'm toilet shit. Told them, don't you doubt the kid, told him don't you doubt the kid. I run up 30 on 30 on 30. When I'm in the streets, I stay too sturdy.